So this project actually started a few videos ago with a RC motorcycle that steered by turning the front wheel. Now when that bike would steer, it would make the bike want to tip over the wrong direction. So I added the leaning driver to help balance out the bike. What I've done now is completely disconnect the front wheel from anything, so it's just loose on here. So now when the driver tips over, that's going to cause that front wheel to turn. And since he's moving forward and turning, there's going to be a torque on the bike outward on that turn. And the torque is applied in an imbalanced position on the bottom of this wheel here. So that makes the wheel come back straight. And it also pushes the bike back upright until he leans again and tips the bike over. So now he's completely self-balancing and able to steer the bike by tipping. So as far as powering this thing, I'm using a 3-cell LiPo battery, so that's running at about 12.5 volts. It's going into an SBrick here and powering two L motors geared together with a chain drive to the back and one Lego servo motor. So it's a whole lot of fun. Took him over to the skate park. It was a blast.